want to change your income level, you want to change what you're doing, you got to start focusing your primary stuff on the stuff that brings you money. It's easy to find out what those things are. Talk to the people who are making that much money an hour and do what they do. Those things, it's not so much that you're suddenly attracting it in your life. You're suddenly now in a different mindset where you're not drawing it in your life. Those people have always been there. That car was always there. That opportunity is always there. Your boss was always going to give you a raise. You just didn't have it in your heart to ask him for one. You didn't do the things necessary to get it. A lot of that stuff is not so mystical. It's just you having a picture and you do. It seems as if the universe is conspiring to help you. No, you just didn't see it. And so if you have a picture, if you have a picture of what you want, suddenly you'll see it in every single scenario. The super wealthy are going to tell you one thing in common. It's not very hard to make money. It's pretty easy. They all have that same thing in common. They were like, it's no big deal if I lose it all because I know how to make it. And so once you start, this is how you begin. You start beginning with a picture that you can, because if you have a mindset that you can't, you won't see it when it arrives. You'll be sitting on a rooftop in the boat coming by to save you from the flood. You'll say, no, I'm waiting for something else, not realizing that was your opportunity. Change your diapers, because a lot of this stuff, the reason that people don't is a level of emotional immaturity. Well, I can't. Well, my mommy was mean to me when I was little. Well, because, you know, I skinned and they used to beat me up at lunchtime when I was 11. They were really mean to me. Okay, I understand. I was there. I had all the stories. My stories are worse than any of your stories, guaranteed. We can go story for story, I'm going to win. Get over it. Okay? No one's going to help you. No one's going to fix it for you. I understand. It hurt. It was painful. Your little child is still crying. That little kid is still crying about the pain. I understand. It's abusive. It's terrible. It's all that. Okay. Change your diapers. Get over it. Tell the little kid to be quiet. Grow up. It's okay. We're now adults. You don't have to keep crying over that. That happened a long time ago. I understand how painful it was. And I really do. I do understand how painful it is. But it doesn't change anything. Change your diapers. Get over it. Do everything you possibly can to keep telling that little kid to be quiet. It's okay. Comfort him. Say it's okay. It's not going to happen to you anymore. No one's going to hurt you. No one's going to abuse you. No one's going to beat you up anymore. It's not a playground anymore. Let's get over it. Let's go. And just keep telling that little, because he's coming along anyway. You might as well talk to him, right? He's already voicing into your life. He's already telling you which relationships are safe for you, what business opportunities are safe for you, what you can do, what you can't do, what you're allowed to do, what you're not allowed to do. He's been talking to you. That little kid's been talking to you your whole life, telling you where you're allowed. Change his diapers. Tell him to grow up. Let's go.